Recently, my group has been interested in optical neural stimulation and recording techniques. Electrical stimulation recording has been known for and used for many years. And more recently, there have been some significant developments in the use of light to control and record neural activity. One of those mechanisms is called optogenetics, which uses engineered proteins that respond to specific colors of light that allow the stimulation of neural activity. So one of the challenges in using light to stimulate record neural activity is the fact that light doesn't penetrate very deep into tissue, typically only as deep as the width, about the width of a human hair. And that severely limits your access to the types of neural structures that you can stimulate and record from. So one of the devices that we're developing is very similar to the Utah electrical array, except that instead of using needles to penetrate tissue and deliver electrical stimulation, we guide light through those needles to be able to deliver light deeply into tissue, up to many millimeters into tissue, which can access many of the structures of the cortex. It can access deep structures in peripheral nerves. So one of the things that motivates me in my research is being able to get my research out of my own lab, out of my own community. The work we're doing in neural engineering has impact well beyond people in my community of photonics. It has impact to people who are doing basic neuroscience to neuroprosthetics research. And ultimately, their goal is to help understand disease, to help improve the human condition.